So in this video, I'll be showing you how to very easily swap cells in both vertical columns and horizontal rows. Here we have a list of names and details, including surname in column B, first name in column C, email address in D, and country in E. Say for example you want to swap first name from column C to B, and surname from column B to C, you would need to do the following. First, left click on the mouse in the first cell of column C, hold and drag to highlight all the data. Hover over the box line until the four black arrows appear. Then hold down shift on the keypad, click and hold down the left mouse key, and then drag the mouse to the left until you can see the big vertical line appear. Then you'll need to simply release the left mouse key and you'll see the two columns immediately switch. Equally, if you want to swap the horizontal rows, simply highlight the cells you wish to swap, hover over the box line until you see the four black arrows, hold down shift, click and hold down the left mouse button and drop it down under the row that you wish to swap it with. Let go of the mouse and there you go. Hope you find that useful. Please do like, comment and subscribe and feel free to drop me an email with any requests.